Today, I'm going to be talking to you about the origins of garlic bread. And no, not every video will be about origins of something.
You're lying.
I am not lying. Spider-Man never lies. Anyways, so, back in the day before garlic bread, there were vampires with mustaches. But why not? And vampires are evil, or at least bad for humans, because, well, apparently humans need blood and don't like it when it's sucked out. So, Dracula, the king of the vampires, had, well, his whole, what's the word? I don't know, he was king of vampire stuff, and he had the human slaves, just that he had them working for him, so he wouldn't need to pay them. Instead, he just would not suck out their blood. Once again, why the heck would humans even need that? Anyways, so one of these slaves that he had working for him was his chef. His name actually was Merlin.
The magician.
And one day, Merlin decided to be sneaky.
As opposed to every other day.
Yeah, and use some magic. In other words, just cooking skills, but this was a long time ago. They just thought it was magic. To turn garlic into bread. Because
bum, bum, bum.
The weakness, or one of the many weaknesses, of vampires. So he once did this and fed it to all the vampires at some big, brunch or something. Some big meal. And that is why there are no more vampires today.
Huh. That explains so much.